Hey everybody, Jamie Amstutz here, and I'm just responding to Layla's call this morning about why do you love your life? And I have to say that there are a lot of reasons why I love my life. Chiefly, I love my life because I've got great people in it. And those great people make my life so full and rich. And I love my life because I have my health. I have jobs that I do. They're not JOBs. I'm self-employed in two different arenas. And those two things really fulfill me. Both of them. Not just one. Both of them. I love my life because I've got an incredible man who loves me and adores me and makes me feel special every single day. And I think I do the same for him as well. We make each other laugh. And I see myself growing old with him, and I wouldn't trade that relationship for anything. I love my life because I have an incredible family. None of them live in San Diego, sadly, but they are all near and dear to me. And I'm going to spend a lot of time with all of them this summer, which is really cool. I'm going to do some traveling and get some time with family, which is a big deal. My health is probably the number one reason why I love my life. Went through breast cancer a few years ago, and I'm doing great now. And I look back, and it's like a blip on the radar, what I went through back then. It seemed like, in the moment, it was just, you know, never gonna end. So I can look back now and love my life and love the experience of going through that, because it taught me so much about me and my strength. And I love the options that I have open to me. The possibilities are in front of me. I love my life because I realize that anything I want, I can have if I focus my energy in the right direction. I'm the captain of my own ship, and I love that. What do you love about your life? I want to know. We want to know. Maybe even you want to know. So let me know. What do you love about your life? Talk to you later.